Save 655 calories by making your own McDonald's Shamrock Shake at home like this. Add 3/4 cup of non-dairy milk to your blender. Next, add 2 cups of vanilla frozen yogurt. Then add 1/2 teaspoon of peppermint extract, 8 drops of green food coloring. Blend on high until smooth. Pour in a fancy glass and add 3 tablespoons of light whipped cream. If desired, add a maraschino cherry. To be fancy, oh yeah! McDonald's version is 1,120 calories. Mine, 465. Yeah!